What's up, guys? It's Tiffany Cook out here in the busy city of Los Angeles. So Metal Militia Maidens gave me a call and they brought me out to Los Angeles to the Keep Abreast Foundation headquarters, and I got to do a casting of my boobs. So when I got to the Keep Abreast Foundation's headquarters today, I got to meet up with Shaney. She is the founder of Keep Abreast.
I'm Shaney Jo, and I'm the founder of the Keep Abreast Foundation. Today, I was lucky to cast Tiffany.
She is so cool, so down to earth. I got to see a little tour of the headquarters. There's photos on the walls. I did see one in particular that I loved. It was pink. So for me to be here, doing what I was doing today, knowing, you know, what this cause is going for, it's really spectacular that someone out there with as much passion as Shaney has, it's amazing.
The castings are really the core image of the foundation. It's the first thing we started with, and basically, in the year 2000, a friend of mine was diagnosed with breast cancer, and I had wanted to do something really special to raise money for her and raise awareness, because I was in my 20s at that time, and we didn't really understand that young women could get breast cancer. It was a real shock to us, and none of us were into doing pink walks or, you know, anything sort of like that. I had lots of friends, skateboarders that were artists, and so I just started doing these casts on all my girlfriends and asking all the artists to paint them, and it was amazing. And we had a beautiful show, and all the casts sold, and we raised like $3,000 or something. It was so cool. And yeah, it was just the beginning.
So once she got all of the plaster on and it was ready to be taken off, she basically just cut the back open.
Casting is done, and we're going to do the finishing touches on it right now.
This is our second year working with Metal Militia. We're really stoked. They made these super cool t-shirts. It says, "Show your boobs some love," which is so Keep Abreast. It's awesome to see the retailers, the fans, and everyone getting really behind this partnership. It's just a great way to raise awareness and also raise funds for a cause that's really important.
So Metal Militia is putting on a huge event on October 19th at Paula Raceway. It's called the Show Your Boobs Some Love Ride Day. We're gonna have a whole bunch of riders out there. It's gonna be super fun. A portion of all the proceeds are gonna go to Keep Abreast Foundation once again. So we need you to come out there, hang out, have fun, buy some t-shirts, and show them some love.